Good day to everyone. Today we are going to be learning Spanish language. So I start. Before we start, please get your pen and your book ready so you can write some things down. In English, we say boy. In Spanish, we call boy El Niño. We call boy El Niño. In English, we say girl. In Spanish, we call girl La Niña. La Niña. If you notice something, you will see something on the N. It's a symbol. If you want to write N in Spanish, you write it like this, then you put your symbol there. That's how we write N in Spanish. So in Spanish, in English, we have man. In Spanish, we call it el hombre. We call it el hombre. In English, we call it woman. In Spanish, we call it la mujer. La mujer. La mujer. In English, we say the boy, the girl. In Spanish, if we want to say that, we say el niño, la niña. El niño means the boy. La niña means the girl. So it would join it together. El niño, la niña. In English, we say I am a man. In Spanish, we say yo soy un hombre. Yo soy un hombre. In English, we say, I am a woman. In Spanish, we say, yo soy una mujer. Yo soy una mujer. So I want us to look at this thing here. We have subject, we have verb. In English, we have something like this. So do we have it in Spanish. So in number one here, we have subject, we have yo. As we said earlier there, yo means hi. Yo, if you say yo, it means hi. So in this verb means I am. Tu means you. Eres means you are. Il means he. Has means he is. Look at this. Il means he. Has means he is. Ella means she. Es means she is. Now, note this. Yo soy una niña. Tu eres niño. It means I am a girl, you are a boy. Yo soy una niña, tú eres niño. It means I am a girl, you are a boy. So that will be coming to the end of our Spanish class. I'm very sure we all gained something. So for those viewing us on YouTube, after watching this video, please like it and subscribe to it so that you can watch more videos so you can know your Spanish language very well. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye.